Of course, I think there was useful things there. So we have to find out if I'm right or wrong. I had a feeling that was not going to go well. Even though it's lower level than me, than So even if it's lower level, it's not always an advantage. I took somewhere else to respawn because at least I can hopefully find some other things. There is boar. It's called a sphere. There is an egg. They are not useful until I get an incubator, and that will take time because the ancient points I'm going to get from the boss fights, and I can't do them until I'm quite high level, so that will take a lot of time. So what I'm doing now is actually kind of exploring, seeing what's around here. Oh fuck. Yeah, I need you to not attack. Not very useful that we kill them. It is better to actually get them. I need to run a little bit earlier or not attack. Well, I got one question. quite interesting one. So that needs to be that's water as well. Transporting and watering. Okay, that's not the greatest. But you can see. Okay, no data. No data. This one has only watering. That one I didn't catch. This one has watering and cooling, handiwork and transporting. So it does a lot more things. This one has kindling, so it does things with fire. The chicken gathering and farming. I haven't done any farming yet. So you can see that the, oh, my armor is damaged. Oh dear. I need to find a, there is one over there. Okay. I'm not going to go for that. Okay, leather is useful. Oh, it's penguins. I need more penguins, but is these as small? They have some plant thingy. Okay. That is not good. That is actually quite bad. Okay. So these are out for a while. That one is not good either. So no, not there, there. Just to have something with me. That one actually had the planting thing, so that one can go in there. So that will work for now. I need cloth, of course I do. Can I make some cloth? Maybe I should see that, look at that first. No, I need wool. Okay. Whoa. That is something with lamps. You don't give wool. I thought there was some down there. So kill all. I was killed by sheep. Oh dear. This is actually annoying, to say it the least. Especially as I'm trying to just kill them. We try again. What can go wrong? Jesus, it looks like a slaughterhouse. Friendly to me, aren't you? So stop doing that. Let's get back where we belong. Okay. This is this is almost embarrassing. I say almost because I have done worse. Not in this game, but in other games, and That's kind of how it is sometimes. To build another bed. Oh, that was the expensive stuff in the COVID. Mm. So, memo to self, don't empty the cup. Mm. So. Now I will admit that being stupid is not the game's fault, that's my fault. Everything else is kind of down to that. So I need wood. Haven't we heard that before? That's good. And I actually think about building another one next to it. Chest, sorry. Okay. thing is, if I don't do it, I will end up in a situation that I suddenly don't have enough space, because there is a lot of things which actually go into them. Thing is, all of this gives XP for the whole thing. So, what are you laying there? It's normally a dog laying at my feet. Today it's a cat. Actually, I have both cats laying around me. Are you annoyed I haven't picked any cats yet? I will, don't worry. We'll get cats. So yeah, no, I will say, I'm a novice at this game, so I'm not one of those who have played many, many hours prior to streaming it. I have kind of played. Well, my first base went to level 10, and that was how far I got in my other game. So that's where it is, and I do get into trouble sometimes with everything, so things can kill me, no doubt about that. So I need to see, there was some technology I needed to build. I'm not going for these poisonous bows and arrows or the fire, because it takes flame organs or venom gland, and that is not straightforward to get. It's a little bit. I would rather get it normal, so to speak. So I'm going to work on this one. This takes longer time than doing normal, so this is where you need someone to do the work for you. I can make arrows. That is that's the first thing, and then I need to go and see if I can find something that can do the foresting. Absolutely horrible. I would say this is what happens for me constantly in my other game as well. And that's how it is. 10. It's stone I'm low on, okay. Oh. At least someone is helping me, that's good. Climbed up. It's kind of a little bit of annoying that they break so easily, but oh well. the good news is that it will improve when we get to better tools. Close to my limit. I'm stopping there. So I need to make some more arrows. That is for certain, because that is my best option with fighting. So in case you are sitting speculating that what if I break my axe or my pickaxe and need more stone or wood, well, the good thing is you can pick up around and get enough to repair. That is one place to start. So if I'm really bad now, take them and hope someone else make the rest. Defenses, production. That takes more stone, more palladium. Big surprise. So let's go and get some more stone and then build that, and then we are on our way to upgrade the base again. Yeah. Slogany, not a lot in need to repair, but I'm sorry about the dog bugs, but they like to play around at bedtime, and so that means we should be able to do the mining side. So I'm actually going to put that here if I can. No, we still need stone. Ah, man. Okay. That's a bit harsh. It's a little bit funny that this game encourages you to actually catch pals. One of the big discussions in Pokemon Go has been, should you actually catch everything you meet? Because you don't have space for it and all that. It looks like space here is not an overly problem, so that's actually the good part. So now I at least have these. Now it has produced arrows for me as well, so actually good. Oh. So we need then one with mining and one with logging. I'm just going to stand in here for a short period. I need to take a little bathroom break, so I'll be back in a couple of minutes. So I'm back. Sorry for that. It's a little bit funny because certain things are because they are better for them than the berries itself, so I could just dip it with the and then pick them up later, so that's actually okay. And I have arrows here as well, good. So I stuffed that in there. So we have arrows, we have a little bit of pokeballs, so let's see if we can what we can. I just need the crusher that I didn't actually. Oh, I did. So that's all well and fine, but that can wait. So I will try to find. There is actually something I can, yeah, that one I'm not dealing with, that is a little bit too harsh. Oh, they are too very strong. Those there are actually quite useful for logging. One is a boss, a little bit too strong for me for quite a while. Too strong for me right now, so that is not going to work out. Might as well have that out. Don't attack at the moment, might change my mind. It's turning dark, that's a little bit annoying. check that portal. That's the tower where I'm supposed to do that rain syndicate boss. But that is very strong, so so there's a dungeon boss level 13, that's a little bit too much for me at this point. But this one is actually a good place to get a portal, I don't know what else to call it. It is those kind of things that are useful to actually get around. The thing is, it's good to get your base up to 10 so you can build another base when you feel like it. The thing is, get a pal box in each of your bases and then you can travel between them. You can actually kind of aim your production at something specific at each of them. A little bit funny because you always ask, is there any benefit sleeping in the game? And there is actually in this one Khaleesi, can you stop barking? So it's wood and peldium I need, okay. Funny, there is the young dog which is playful and she's playing with the cats. Well, one of the cats want to play, the old one doesn't. So, whatever I find of buildings and stuff like that will be the same for everyone, because that's kind of the map, is there's only one map. Kind of hope that with the full game we get a random minimization or something like that. Or different maps we can play, different places we can start. I hope at least that will be considered. I still need peldium, okay. The wall is here, down here. I don't know why there is a gated entry there. I have no idea. So now I at least have on the next level for the base, so that's actually quite good. So So make fiber out of the peridium out of stone. So I'm actually not going to use that right now, but it was part of the upgrade base building thingy. So now I need to build the hot spring. That is going to take a little bit of time because I need the water. So yeah, how it is. Just have to repair constantly, but that's how it is. Something interesting, but oh yeah, there's two of them over there. They are actually quite useful. If I can, what level are they? 5 and 6, so. That was bloody stupid. Jesus. Oh man. actually need some better weapon. Doesn't come until two levels further up. Okay. I put it to don't attack, but that I might change when, depending on what I run into. I have a feeling that no matter what way I go, I would get into trouble, but let's see. Thing is that the higher level they are, the more difficult it is when you don't have the weaponry to actually do it. I'm going to pick some of these if I should get hungry. There's constantly two of them. Hmm. Fucking hell. Oh man. That it might be handy at some point. Take a lot of swimming. I'm not confident about that. Very good, very good. Actually, well, she just had her final vaccination, so everything is actually good. She's quite noisy sometimes, but she's finally gone to bed, I think. I hope a couple of things will be upgraded with the proper game. This is just a beta, so but I actually like it. It's interesting. I would say until a certain time, then it's kind of difficult to really, you can't progress quick, that's impossible. There's nothing you can do to force things. You have to be patient. It doesn't bother me much. It's actually okay. Yeah, I mean, idea, graphic, everything is quite good so far. I hope when we get to the real version that there will be a little bit more options how to so to obtain diversity and things.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, I unfortunately have to stop the stream now. I'm absolutely naked today, so I'll continue this game tomorrow. So I'll be back at 8 o'clock UK time, and feel free to come around and see how it's going. I will be saving the game, and it happens just to return to title. So I'll do that and say thank you for tonight and thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time. So see you tomorrow, 8 o'clock UK time. Take care, all of you. Thank you.